What's up, everybody? It's your boy Blue here with Black and Black Times Infinity. We are about to check out an old video from Lil Dicky called Ex-Boyfriend. He has a new song that came out recently, but this song is definitely hilarious and worth checking out.
Lil Dicky had an ex-boyfriend?
No, you got to watch this and find out what's happening.
Trying to find out.
Probably some funny shit, right?
Yeah.
All right, here, what's up? Here we go.
Ex-boyfriend. All right.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Is that an AI it's journey?
Lil Dicky, a.k.a. Mr. Leftward Sloping Penis.
What? Who said Leftward Sloping Penis? Leftward Sloping Penis.
Now I've been dating this girl named Katie. She hot as hell.
Yeah, she is.
Out of Philly?
Hey, he's up in San Francisco.
Why is he walking on this Philly shit?
I totally look at that.
Yeah, it is San Francisco, but he's rocking Philly shit.
No matter, man.
Yeah, it's all good. It's all good.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
That's great.
He's got the biggest head of hair. Bruh. He's got a rock tattoo on his
forehead. You might be a cuck, bruh.
Yeah.
Man, this is crazy.
What?
This thing's got all of it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a cuck video.
It's a cuck video, bruh.
Don't look at this dude's dick, bro.
He said his dick is the size of Johnny Cage.
So. Hilarious.
I like his rapping flow though. Like,
it's really huge.
Ultimate cock
video.
Ultimate cock.
Over her left eye.
That's awesome. Yeah. That's good shit, man.
Robin,
oh my god. So yeah, that was Lil Dicky. He's pretty popular on YouTube. He's done some videos with Snoop Dogg and some other guys, and yeah, he's fucking all around funny. He's a really good comedian, rapper, and he's Jewish too, which is even funnier. But yeah. But yeah, so that was Lil Dicky, ex-boyfriend. If you like what you saw, hit that subscribe and like button. And until next time, peace out. Sloping penis. I got a story for y'all, man. Keep this. Yes, sir. All right, let's go. Now I've been dating this girl named Katie. She hot as hell. Okay. And a body crazy, vagina shaving, and it don't smell. And I don't fall for chickens, but this one a little different. Body Satan, and plus she really good.